what you're listening to tonight is the future of jazz is in very good hands. Do you agree?
Yeah.
These young people just, they amaze me, okay, on how well they can play these hard charts. I play this band on my show a lot, okay? And I get calls or I get emails from listeners. Let me take that back. I get calls and emails from musicians when I play this band. And they'll say, Jay, what Bob Bookmeyer album was that off of? What Maynard Ferguson album was that off of? I say, it wasn't those guys. It's the Elmhurst College Jazz Band. Under the direction of the
thank you.
you did still well. Thank you, and thank you to all of you.